Right, I'm inside the mine. I just try it again. Which I didn't want to pest you with. I thought I had a spacesuit on, really. Right, I'm wearing a spacesuit. Weird.
Howdy.
Hi.
Excuse me. Yes?
I've been serving drinks here for over 40 years. Few places can offer that kind of stability.
Oh, I like his voice. Any rumors?
Plenty. But if I went blabbing them to any rando that walks into my bar, no one would ever tell me anything around here.
You don't do this job for 45 years by losing your customers' trust. You're right, because I'm not telling you jack shit. Now you'd be wise to stick a beer in your mouth and mind your own damn business, because I don't put up with this sort of drama.
I'm looking for a vanguard named Moara.
He ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea.
Well, space isn't kind to the lost. He's in trouble or worse. Wait, what's the blackest sea?
You got another word for it?
He means outer space.
Ma'am.
We should track him down.
Oh, believe me, I've heard it. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. And he's got a voice that carries. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But,
he has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say?
He could need help. You shouldn't pay a price on that. We let Sarah talk.
No, I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
You call me a liar? I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
Oh, please. Two strangers arrived from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does. Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Fine. Come on. Life on Sidonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me? Yeah, I'll get your point.
So, I want you to imagine him out there.
Don't try to guilt trip me, okay?
What?
Maybe. Alright, I give up. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time he was here, Moara kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Oh, fine. We'll make do.
Forget it. Let's get out of here. Maybe it's not too late to catch.
People always ask me what I think about mining. It rocks. Screw this.
Venus? Really? Oh dear. That means I gotta get out there. Maybe I can get a suit.
Be careful down near the mines and enter any active sites at your own risk.
Maybe I can get a suit in here.
The locals tend to stay out of trouble. Welcome to Sidonia Security. I'm Commander Vincent Woodard, Chief of Planetary Security and former head of the Red Devils program here on Mars. I tend to deal with security at a high governmental level, whereas my associate Booth over there handles day-to-day security issues. So if you're looking to report a minor crime or misdemeanor, see him. But if there's something I can help you with, feel free to ask.
What can you tell me about the city?
It's small, it's dusty, it's old, but it's home. It may not be anything fancy, but I couldn't dream of living anywhere else.
You seem like a military guy.
Still do, technically. I'm a naval commander. But they've got me here pushing pencils ever since the Red Devils disbanded. I pull double duty, aiding in recruitment and serving as the Sidonia security chief, representing the UC.
If you ask me, though, nothing's been the same since the Red Devils' glory days.
What's the Red Devils?
Only the finest bunch of soldiers to ever grace the UC with their service. Of course, I may be biased as a Red Devil myself, and head of the program. Well, former, I should say. Program's been defunct since the armistice that ended the colony wars. It put a stop to any and all Xeno warfare. I fought to keep them operational here, but the top brass concluded that without their unique alien bioweapon training, there was no need for a separate elite soldier program.
So you ever think about starting up the Red Devils again?
All the goddamn time. It's been about 20 years, but every time a new recruit crosses my desk, I size them up and wonder if they have what it takes to be a Red Devil. Give my left thumb to recruit fresh devils again. Have yourself a good one.
Sure.
You look hurt.
Yeah, I am. Zero hours without incident. All right. Cool. Can I buy stuff?
Only that I didn't care much for them getting disbanded years ago. I don't care much for the rumors are coming back someday.
I'd like a drink.
What's your poison?
Like a space suit, honestly.
Don't be a stranger.
Pardon?
Hey, careful around the equipment. Don't want to lose an arm.
All right. Okay, let's hurry. Oh, so I didn't wear that suit before, apparently. Oh, okay. My bad.
Should I warm up the engines?
Yes, please. Well, let's go to Venus. Set course there. Oh dear, that's going to take some time. Navigating. Okay.
Oh, great serpent. Bless this communion that we may walk in Janan Verun's footsteps. That he jumped from the soul system out into the beyond and touched your magnificence. That he learned the truth of the shrouding, the coming eternal embrace. That you will reward the promised and cast the accursed into shadow.
All right. Sure, if that makes sense to you. Get in there? set course on Venus. Getting on the moon, really? So let's see if Vanguard Moara is in there.
Keep your weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
I will. You will need to select a ship in your HUD and then fly close enough to it so that the dock prompt appears. Okay. I'll get up. Wow. Fuck.
I'll head to my crew position.
Yes. What
happened? Steps in, and we're already looking at a corpse. Okay, it's not Vanguard Moara. Looks like spacers were scavenging around here in summer. I don't know. This won't be your last encounter with a spacer.
I'm trying the Kraken for now. Curious.
Basic crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They.
Sounds nice. Oh. Oh crap. What? Oh. Fuck.
Countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
Oh, right. I thought that red thing was, I don't know, poisoning level? Oh my. Yes. Reach level 5. Oh, cool. No, it wasn't.
Your jaw is a target.
Hey, that's not fair.
Wondering if companions can die in the game. So the Kraken is nice, but I don't like the reloading, that's really slow. What is it? Okay. I think we're done.
Need to find any sign of Vanguard Moara. Keep your eyes. Have something for me?
No, I'm afraid not. Maybe I do. Ta-da. There's one more. Map says there's one more.
This is Vanguard Moira. Sorry if I had to reclaim some UC property, but this whole Star Yard is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to Neptune. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
Right.
This is Vanguard Moira. Sorry if I had to reclaim some UC property.
Neptune, really?
Our yard is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to Neptune. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these.
Oh.
But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
Yeah, we will.
So, where to next?
Neptune, it said. Well, he said. Hello, adoring fan. Thanks, bro.
I'm sure they're sad to see you go.
Yes, they are.
Something's wrong.
their spirit.
We blow that ship out of the stars, he's dead and our artifacts gone. We're going to have to board.
What?
Target the engines. Once they stall out, we'll have our chance. That's it. Start the docking routine. Come on. Let's go rescue that Vanguard.
Right. Well then. See you soon, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone in between. I'm gonna go get some more coffee and well, thanks for watching. Leave a like or a dislike or love letters or flowers or whatnot. Thanks and see you soon. I'm the Gaming Cat Dad.